Placentia police say a 2-year-old girl was hospitalized after her stroller was hit by a tow truck Monday evening. Authorities said a woman and her 2 children were crossing Placentia Avenue at Chapman Avenue when they were hit by the tow truck. Police said as the tow truck driver turned, he apparently didn't see them. The tow truck continued to travel north on Chapman Avenue until it was stopped by another driver who followed the truck. The driver told police he was looking out for approaching bicyclists when he turned and did not see the mother and stroller. The 2-year-old girl was knocked out of the stroller and was taken to UCI Medical Center in Orange for multiple bruises. The mother and a 2nd child were not injured. The incident was reported at about 6:45 p.m. Rob Whitfield for OCRegister.com.